We started by filleting a chicken breast into small pieces and adding red peppers, onions, ginger, and garlic. And we also added a sprinkle of cayenne pepper. Now we add some frozen mixed vegetables. Now some cut or diced mushrooms. Now cover it and boil it and steam it in low heat, and it's ready to serve. Now cook it in low heat for 15 to 20 minutes. Now serve over a plate of rice. And here it is, a delicious chicken stew served with rice. Enjoy!